In a country like Burundi, every single thing you do is a priority.
When I first heard about Village Health Works, I was compelled because of the community aspect of former enemies coming together and paving a positive step forward.
They're trying to create something that can be replicated all over the world. And this is exactly what the world needs.
Kigutu Hospital, the Women's Health Pavilion, is really going to make a beautiful contribution in improving the healthcare system in Burundi.
I look at Village Health Works as something that we should all aspire to doing and creating on a global basis.
It's the greatest story of focused hope that I have ever seen.